Tender's got a new delivery. If you want to refresh your loadout, now's your chance.
Join in party!
What's this fucking loser doing here?
Tender's got a new delivery. If you want to refresh your loadout, now's your chance.
Please try to be normal, Guella. Don't embarrass me in front of my friends.
What friend? You have friends?
That joke doesn't work on me.
I don't know, Kill. It's like everyone you talk to seems to leave you all behind.
I am like her.
Bye, Xerxes.
We literally talked today.
No.
I like Xerxes. Yeah, well, Xerxes didn't leave me behind. I left Xerxes behind. Look at the Mexican plague. The Mexican, of course.
The Mexican!
God, you disgust me.
Well, hurry up. Let's go. Let's go, party. Do you have crossplay enabled, or is this me and you?
I mean, I can open it up so randoms can join in if somebody joins in. I mean, so far, I gotta say, I literally went AFK and left the game running, seeing if somebody joins, but nobody did, so... I'll doubt that's gonna happen.
Are you ready?
We don't need that. Alright, play... Pain. I'll just continue run.
Smart move.
Actually, okay, if I don't make it private, then it's gonna search for other people. So I guess I make it private and it's just gonna be you and me. References, ideas. For Insta work, I assume. Yeah, okay, yeah.
So we're making it private?
Yeah.
Yeah, good, okay. The crop's gonna be good. Time to deal with shitty bots.
Actually, bots aren't all too bad. I gotta keep playing as her. I guess that's how I started off with.
Today is not the day for fighting. I mean, yesterday we came close, but hey, here we are.
There are still people out there that need help, but the area is swarming with Ridden. The library isn't safe anymore. I need to get back to the injured at the hotel. I'll see you at the evac site. Good luck.
If you want the defib. I mean, not like anybody's gonna die really, but... Oh, it shouldn't at least matter, yeah.
Whatever you have to. At the moment, it's got more holes in it than Swiss cheese. Seal it up.
Glad the librarian's not on duty. It's gonna get loud. Let's get this place boarded up.
happens to me? It's not going to, but you know what to do if it does, right?
It would fucking highlight where to fucking board. Not highlight it when I get close to it.
Help keep you in the fight.
First aid cabinet over there.
Come on, girl. It's not that hard. Money
over there.
Last one. Here.
Got it.
Yeah.
I like how I was in this area and it was fucking highlight.
Can't be many places left, right?
That's the last one. Hope One, this is Rover Two. We've taken back the library. Over.
This is Hope One. Any survivors? Over.
Just bodies. Over.
I see. I'll send in another crew to hold the post once things calm down. But right now, I need you to get to the apartments ASAP. The folks there are in deep shit, and we can't afford to lose any more fighters. Hope One out.
Come on. Still people who need us out there.
Yeah, since I have to take a specimen container, you gotta hold the thingy. Oh, we're ready to go?
Yeah.
I'd enjoy this movie if I wasn't living it.
We received the distress call from the Haven apartment building. Haven't been able to restore communications. Search for survivors.
There.
Any heavy hitter fans? Personally, the recoil chafes.
How much shit spawns in when you trigger an alarm? I imagine that it matter.
Time to go.
We can't leave anyone behind who's still able.
Hold on a second. Here. Watch out, Stinger!
Here, take this. Ammo over here.
People in trouble at Haven Apartments. Get your asses there now.
This way.
Help us!
There's the apartments.
If you want it.
What?
There's an eagle. It's actually a blue one. Looks pretty good.
Up here! Up here!
Ready?
Well, if you don't take another shot, and yeah.
Give me a hand! We need to clear the door!
Big trouble once I get the bullets back in this gun!
Take it. Ammo here.
Well, let's do this.
Shoot the head! Just a scratch! And that's what I'm telling myself.
Looks like we're gonna do the next round. Watch where you shoot, man!
Sorry! Eat it! Almost out of ammo!
Money, money. What was this?
Today is my lucky day!
Throwing the infect old face off him.
Oh, coming down.
Oh, this is not good!
I don't have any ammo.
Need to reload!
Drop some supplies. Ammo here!
I have some messages.
You can take care of this. Need this more than I do.
Here, I got you.
Stinger.
Locked.
Oh god, who are keeper 7?
What have we here?
Ammo over here.
Barrel attachment here.
Did you bring beer?
All my fucking bullets, bitch.
First aid
cabinet
there.
Stuff.
Over here!
Barrel attachment.
You gotta help us! Yes! Over here!
I'll rescue you in my own damn time. First I gotta leave.
Need this.
You! Help!
I don't get that. Now this upstairs mobile.
They sent someone! Barrel attachment.
You! There! Please help!
Yeah!
Come from Fort Hope!
Come on! This way!
Myself up.
Wait up. Gotta stick a band-aid on this. Cool. Cocktail over here.
Else here, money. Well, let's go. Oh, that's why hordes are also randomly comfy. I've looked there. Oh, nice one. It had like, our hordes will
today is my lucky day! Which is good because it's been a shitty week.
Through here! Get in and shut the door!
Glad you guys could keep up.
Ready up.
We've got a problem. The Ridden know we're here. There's no way we'll be able to get them.
How the fuck do the Ridden know we're here? Are they sentient? Yes!
Oh no, no, we're here because of your grudge, because you love us pizza shit. That laser compensator is so rare to find. It's such a good
thing. Exactly, I have that perk, I can just escape. I was gonna get a taser, but I was like, I got my stuff. My stuff!
Yeah, you can break up.
You know, I heard they might be affecting the water supply.
That does not make you feel good.
I like how they say, like, these fucking, zombies are sentient. It's like, yeah, we're gonna go for your water supply, so let's infect it. Everybody! Free pool! Let's just infect it!
All I want is peace.
Open loudy.
Well, hello, big fella.
Revolver here!
Just give me a minute.
Bandages!
Last time I was down here, I ended up doing karaoke at the bar. That was a mistake.
Oh man, we're gonna make some noise!
You did karaoke? Feeling all the loot.
I think they like me a little too much.
Zombies running a bit faster. What act are we on?
Checking the vehicle.
One?
Yep.
Oh, that's corruption.
Let's go!
Find the place to come.
Over there!
Intel here!
You know,
what's under the
those special doors.
Yeah, the box where it was a toolbox thing.
Yeah, here.
Checking wow, the money, money, health kit.
I'll take a side for my deagle.
Well,
it looks like a stupid. Coming.
I'm ready. Ready? Let's begin.
razor wire here?
Yeah, that's what I was looking for.
Well, guess we die. Ready?
I am ready.
Oh man!
Really black man.
It's gonna be wild.
Copyrighted whiskey.
Oh, I did get a copyright.
Let's do this.
Wait, so does...
I'm sorry.
Oh my god, this song. Oh, each song is different. I think he has got good taste. That whole section is probably gonna be muted. Oh, so wait, this is your progress then?
Yeah.
Okay. You done the ship part yet?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Fuck that level. Reloading, yes, fucking need that shit.
We've got more missing people. This time, supply team headed to shore up the old diner. I need you to find their cargo and get it delivered.
Doctor,
we need
can I buy both, or did you buy both?
What about the medical supplies?
I bought both.
Okay.
The generator's
out. I got money.
But the refrigeration unit and the meds are still secure. We need to act quickly, or a lot of those people you just rescued won't make it.
You heard the man. Now go find those supplies and get that place fixed up.
Of anything, I'll buy the toolkit then.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Yeah, because you know, as a Mexican, when the police
don't
capture
trip
him,
over
he,
my
he,
own feet,
he can escape.
Or worse, yours.
Don't die now. Come on, Huzz, join us. I just didn't attempt to invite Huzz if he's available.
Ask him.
I'll let it cover me then. I don't know. I don't know if that was the game or if someone's ringing the doorbell at your end.
Oh no! Why would anybody ring the door at like 2 a.m?
Okay, I guess it's the game then. Oh my fucking god! Steam Mobile sucks. Not to message him in fucking.
You can't just alt tab, you know.
My keyboard's all the way over there. The fuck? You're crazy.
You fat piece of garbage.
You're a fat piece of garbage.
Well, silence is golden. Escape without setting off any hazards. Roll
on. Alright, let's go, let's go.
He's a extra mutated snitch, he's gonna, like, what's it called? It's a call the horde.
Well, we're gonna have to go through that anyway, so we got the care room right away.
See that? Headshots don't work my ass.
So, you wanna shoot him?
What? No.
I mean, we can. We have to go through there, don't we?
No, we go through here. This way! Dumbass!
Three random cards.
Fortune favors the bold. At least that's what they say.
Secure now to start with sounding alarm. Well, we can just jump up through here.
How about those pickers?
Oh,
cover me! Reloading!
See anyone's name on it?
I'm gonna take that. Wait, what did you drop? I guess it's a little
I mean, it still gives the same.
That could be a thing of too much attention.
Don't worry.
Oh, wake up!
Check your fire!
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Oh. This is not how I thought today would go.
Oh, shit.
Nice work here. I think that's another snitch, the way it walks. Can't tell.
Bandages.
Hunter.
Reloading.
Well, let's go.
Boo, Huzz. Boo.
Huh?
You say you're joining us as soon as D&D is over.
So never.
Probably.
Cool.
Yeah, someone on your other game here. Or someone on your end is just fucking a ring game.
Gonna take a look in here!
I don't know what you're talking about. I think it's okay because there's absolutely no sound in mind.
Like, someone is like ringing a doorbell.
Yeah!
Jesus Christ, fix the bomb from spazzy now, I'm gonna get stuck.
On our road.
Like, it's nice that they included the teleporting shit, because they knew something was gonna happen, but the holy fucking shit, it's just like, why? I'm pretty sure you were fucking shot into by accident.
Nope. Looks like me.
Incoming! Oh, that's good.
Come on, this
way!
We can
find those boxes. Where
the hell are they? Hopefully something left in here.
There! Where'd everyone go? Keep up!
Need a little light.
Grenade here!
Blue, we're here, really.
Go this way.
Molotov!
Courier's dead, but looks like the supplies are good.
There's just one or what?
There should be a second one. It's marked over there.
Over there!
Hunger!
Found the supplies!
Do I bring them in?
Bandages here!
Could've got the golden, but Kel had to set off the snitch.
Spit the fuck out. I'll shoot you. Sacrifice.
Hey, behind you! Why does that never work?
Really?
Right.
Well, Holly was like, hey, behind you, and like to the zombie, and it's like, oh, why does this never work?
Ooh, golden. Armor piercing round.
Bash, maybe. Like my little kind of box.
over there.
Handgun here. Okay, I think the thing is down when he's taunting something.
Must be a way to get this open.
Shit!
SMG! Mine now.
Over there!
I will stop there. Hello. SMG.
Remember vacations? I miss vacations.
Yeah.
First aid cabinet there, which is lucky as some of you look like you need it.
AR here.
Yes, I miss vacations. Money, money.
Found a grenade!
Because every Ridden in the vicinity is going to come running.
As soon as we start this up, expect company.
May I? Medkit.
Watch out, Crusher!
Heebie-jeebies.
Reloading here!
Target the head. Check your fire!
Look at all them monies. No razor wires, nothing?
I'm setting it up.
Hey, why right here? What happened?
Well, we're gonna hold up down the corner. Let's pick a position. I think the zombies got a while to get through there.
Now we already need the minigun.
Pipe pump.
Grenade here!
Place your ass in the corner and we go.
Alright, turn on the generator, ready?
Found a grenade!
Okay.
Where are you going? Over here. Ah, well, I guess I can still have that one.
Take my chances with the Ridden.
Come on, surely you must have wondered.
Nope.
Seriously?
Reload.
I'm taking care of everyone. Really, yeah, need to hold out here and like recruit. But like I'm not sure if we did it. Was like really good. It does not only slow down, it also like damages the rock fruit.
Body.
What's up?
Tripped out.
Here, take this.
Ah, bitch.
Good job, people. Now go get some rest. You've earned it. I'll meet you back here after you've freshened up.
Are you tired?
Can I not yawn? Is it illegal to yawn?
Just like how you're illegal, girl.
Yes, an illegal immigrant.
But yeah, it's funny seeing such a small amount of corruption cards again on this difficulty. On Metro, they give you so many. And a nightmare, oof, eh? I generally want to see like somebody or like some video of a nightmare playthrough because yeah,
they're gonna activate God mode with cheat codes. Gigan, stomp me,
Catless. The mindless babbling of snitches can be heard constantly here. Work together to avoid notice.
Complete the level without triggering. Oof.
The Ridden have been showing up in increasing numbers around Finleyville, and I think I know why. We've identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point at the old Blue Dog Mine. Pelissaro took a team out there. Last transmission we received from them was that they were approaching the mine but facing heavy opposition.
John, why Pelissaro? Don't get me wrong, he's great around camp, but he doesn't have the field experience we do.
Because I needed someone that followed orders.
You wanted a yes man.
I needed people I can trust. You want to earn mine again? Find out what happened to them, and seal Blue Dog Mine.
Boom! Arm down!
Oh, are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Go kick some ass.
Nice!
Is that shit?
Yeah.
No, I'll take no one on.
Felt like I kicked a puppy when I told Hoffman he wasn't coming.
Don't even want to speculate what goes on inside his head. Call with him in the server, or
need to turn around.
I could just jump in another server.
All right, we're clear. Jump into Nevex's server. Yeah. All right.
Cutting cross country will save you time on foot.
Hello?
He was hoping you can drive back with Pelissaro and the rest of his team.
Hello? Where is Kill?
I'm here, can you not hear me?
Okay, now I hear you.
Cover me!
I'll tell hostage on.
What's that?
Hey guys!
Take your targets, people!
For blue!
I got this!
Yo, what up?
Over there!
Move those player key.
Cool. That game's unloving.
Snake!
Money.
Exactly. So where you guys at? Well, we're finally continuing my playthrough, and that wasn't all too far. And because like every time I tried to continue, like just random, so right, say like the game just wouldn't match me up with anybody, and alone it doesn't start the game. When the collapse came, so I couldn't continue. So we're like now at the I don't know.
I was scared.
What's that one called?
So scared.
Bad deeds part. If you know which one it is.
No.
Not quite.
Understand.
Before, after,
my parents.
Our room blitz.
I watched them
after, it's like the fun thing.
Nothing. I ran.
But you lived. And I'm sure there's nothing more that your folks wanted than that.
I've received a report of some unusual organic structures out your way from one of our patrols. Not sure if it's written or something else. Do not hesitate to remove those things from the face of this planet.
Again.
We're family now. And you've saved our asses. More times than I can get.
Come on, kid. Watch your aim.
Just in
white. Oh, shit! Sorry!
Yeah.
Can you just join us while we're in game or no?
I'm trying. It's just that I said, like, you know. Hey, you weren't able to sign in.
Oh yeah, you're not even on London's team.
Sign out. So we'll see how it works. I'll try a couple of different things.
You ready? I can shoot the nodes right now. They're like right here.
Solo!
Oh, this is not good.
Sick. I'm trying. Okay.
No. I'm not gonna kill.
Huh?
Or I can just shoot up the nose if you guys want, if you want to, but guess not.
Enemy contact!
Shoot up what?
The nodes.
Oh, I sure got it.
Hey! What's splatter?
Sounded like you said something about a nose.
What?
So I have to go back to the hub world thing.
I should be able to join you guys in progress. My issue is not joining on you guys, it's actually just getting into the game, period.
Oh, what the hell?
I know, right?
Hell yeah!
Listen, if I can't even get into the game, it's not much I can do. So. Maybe just dive back
to the game.
Reloading!
Are you using a VPN like Navix, who always has all those connection problems then?
No VPN. I don't have VPN up right now.
Drop some supplies. Ammo here.
Son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm not able to get it. Thanks for wanting to have me invite me, but I'll stick it aside to keep an eye on this. My nephew took the most of it.
What?
I do enjoy hanging out with you guys.
Yeah, we'll see.
But yeah, I'll play with you guys another time. See you later.
So.
Reloading here.
Yeah.
Got an ammo cache here.
What is that?
Drop some supplies.
Do you have a throwable?
Yeah, Molotovs.
So, does anyone have an idea what those loot piles were?
Because it's been a shitty week.
I'm ready to go.
I'm just waiting on you.
Shut
that door. Last thing I want is my Ben catching his death because of you.
Double builder.
Special running killed 5.
What?
Special ridden killed 5.
Woohoo.
I killed more than you. Wow.
Are you dead?
This is a kill 5.
The thing is, like, once some person already gets an award, the other things don't show. Like, for example, I have like 200, you know, normal kills and like 10 thingy kills. It's not gonna like show these special kills, it's only gonna show the normal kills which I've gotten.
Okay, we gained the fog and the hag. It's spooky.
Well, that's anyway, like, the fog will always down with the hag. Like, basically, Misty is when it's without, it's when it's just the fog, but when it's just the fog, then the hag is there.
My Ben. He's sleeping. He hasn't been right since he got that flu. I remember them saying it would clear up by spring. Yeah, but we should get tested anyway. My Ben wanted none of that. Now can't trust those government types. Isn't that right, honey? Oh, my sweet man. I don't know what I'd do without him.
Yeah, the corpse of him, man. Yeah.
What's
just
that?
Like that?
Oh, that's who he's talking to?
Probably have so. Fun, you say? Oh, Ben. You are a goof, Benjamin.
I like
Wood.
How we're just
now,
fine.
We
just living
don't
in
let
here
these folks disturb you.
Think this is a safe house.
Well, I always admire a couple that stays together.
That crazy bitch.
Ben! Don't hit Ben!
Wait, what?
Get off! Oh well, let's go.
Lights on. If we're gonna do it, let's do it. Should we tell her that her husband's dead or just let it go? Okay, just let it go.
Oh, he was just driving his delivery, you ran by to kill him.
I never saw my package.
Belisario's convoy avoided this route due to the road being out. You should be able to find a way through on foot.
Anything good out there? Scream once for yes, twice for no.
Just climb over it, but okay.
Shotgun here.
Or walking around it.
SMG over here.
No, walking around is only what losers do, Crawler.
Guys, we're walking around it.
Absolute loser.
There has to be a way out of this.
Minigun. Shotgun.
Don't get you open this.
Yeah!
What did I do? I still kill another.
Why not? I got an extra one. I got two. Where do we get one off?
I mean, I know that they come down from above, but as long as one person's behind the minigun, you can set it up like here. You can't remember. I just try to kill zombies behind you while you're uprooted.
Yeah, you can uproot there.
Alright, well, let's go. Maybe I'll just kill it here. I mean, when we hold up there on advanced, like, not everywhere is when zombies came down, so...
Just a scratch.
This seems pretty straightforward, right? I mean, what could go wrong?
Oh, me. I got a list.
Oh. Tread softly and keep your eyes open.
What can go wrong?
I've had a number of strange reports from the area you're entering.
Through here!
Yeah, my list. First, scroll up. Second, scroll up. First, scroll up. All things go wrong.
What for your reloading!
Shit!
My bad! Oh, skater dude. It's one badass spittle,
yo. Dad could see me now! He'd hate me, totally hate me. So anti-guns, even have the bumper sticker.
Coming through!
Jesus, is there a non-creepy trail?
Yeah, this is it.
All right, ladies first, because I've encountered the hag before.
I keep thinking I'm seeing something out of the corner of my eye, but every time I look, zip, nothing there.
SMG here.
There's an abandoned shelter ahead. Used to be held by a bunch of crazies. They moved on. Doesn't mean they didn't leave behind a surprise or two. Last I heard, it's in pretty bad shape. You'll have to use some elbow grease to secure it.
Are you still here?
Door number one.
Hup.
Hatchet.
That's one.
What's this? Oh, what was that?
That was mine. I accidentally traded it.
Sniper rifle here.
I'm just like spamming X, picking up whatever.
Well, you shouldn't do that. Is it better?
How'd you end up out there by yourself? More to the point, why?
Come to mama.
Yeah, use a health cabinet top to top off. Don't we have some free uses? Alright.
Let's do this!
Holy shit!
Ain't nothing holy about that!
Oh, last one.
Hey, busy watching my back. Don't need to be watching yours. Need to reload.
Wait, why me? Because I started it? I shot at it?
Cleaners, one. Disgusting chomping beast, zero.
That face, yo.
I mean... kind
of
creepy.
Nice!
Also, here, I don't think you've gotten that one, but there's a skull here.
You see that?
There's a what?
Going in!
Skull.
Get off here.
Here.
Man, what do you do with your arm?
Usually people always talk about leg day, but that you never skipped arm day. hello.
What's that?
Something over there.
Take it. Ammo here.
I should have stuck.
Oh yeah!
You guys fucking lose.
Steam reviews that people expect something more serious, but then with the dialogue, the characters have a such a slime.
Wait.
brother.
Holy deli, holy deli.
Holy deli, holy deli. Browsers!
Based on zombies are triggered by shots. Basically, when you find yourself next to an alarm door, walk up to it, make a shot, and see if the zombies, if there's some inside, get attracted by it, and then they will punch the door in without setting off the alarm.
You hear that too?
Oh.
And do you still hear that random ringing?
Yeah, I hear that random ringing. I think it's either picking a point or you're just pinging. Is that you? What are you doing? No, not that ringing, you bitch.
You're just crazy, bro.
Found a grenade!
Reloading!
Whatever that is.
Checking the vehicle.
A lot of perks.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, fuck you, birds.
Expect heavy opposition as you approach the mine. You need to push through. Don't get bogged down in a fight you can't win.
Hey, gorilla.
Cover me, reloading!
We got the silence's golden thing as well, so yeah, don't set off any birds, Gorilla. Because you always someone to do so.
Everyone's got one.
Not me. Lost someone close. I didn't. Never allowed myself to get there. Now, too late.
I mean, you're young. Ish. Still time. Maybe not a lot, but, you know, some.
Maybe. But I do this for future generations.
If there's future generations.
I aim to make sure there is.
Sorry, I know what you mean, but... It's not everywhere. Well, this looks like an idyllic spot to end my days.
Cruiser!
All those cruising for bruising.
Reloading!
Seriously, Snooker?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Oh, fuck, that's cool. Shoot him, shoot him. Like sleepers, you can shoot off, but when you're like in tank, you can only
do it. I think they like me a little too much.
They're here.
Get up the toilet, bitch.
You see it?
Eyes wide, ears open.
Cash here.
What is
we
that
there,
shit?
We'd probably check out the intel, but knowing us, we'll just walk on by.
Let's go, sir.
Yourself.
Intel here.
Ned. One day, we're not gonna be so lucky.
Ready?
What's up? Oh, quick up. Need to reload.
Nothing here.
Come on, kid. What's your aim?
Oh, that's fuck no.
Nothing you don't hear.
We got a tall boy. Pew, pew, motherfuckers.
That's so bad with my last time.
Cover me.
You did
reloading.
Good. Now keep it up.
We got a tall boy, motherfuckers.
There has to be a way out of this.
Motherfuckers.
Yo, keep you in the fight.
Meds yeah. Over here.
Yeah.
First aid cabinet. Friendly fire!
Oh, first aid cabinet.
Bandages!
Am I pleased to see you?
Reloading!
basically you wanna run to the house as quickly as possible because the zombies here will keep on spawning until you open the door. For some reason. It's always in the way.
Handgun here.
It is there because I forgot, so.
Grenade! Sniper rifle here.
Oh, pathfinding the bots here in this game are definitely worse. There's a,
I'll never say no to an extra mag.
Yeah. But no, in terms of thingy, yeah, the bots are definitely worse than, like, in terms of pathfinding. But yeah, for, I would say they are. I don't know, better defending the player, but.
I thought you were dead at the time. Nope, it's still alive.
Still breathing.
So oh, yeah, he was just taking shit and you dropped
him. Hey, behind you! So far from here. Why is that never
work? Take us a run.
Watch out, Reaper!
Control of flying.
Okay, yeah, that's what the sound is. It's when you pick up money.
Oh, well, yeah.
Why did you gotta make it sound like twice? Like, you pick up money, there's one sound cue, and then when it says you put it in your pouch, there's like another sound cue. It's stupid.
Let's go! It's gotta hurt!
They'll be back.
Wow! We are popular today.
Oh, nice one! Oh, there goes the silence's golden reward.
I shot a zombie, okay?
No, you shot a lantern.
Oh, wow. We were so close and came out to fuck it up.
I find a jar of pickles, it'll make my millennium.
Hey. Yeah, and the silencer is fucking almost longer than the shotgun.
Flashlight time.
When you just hear that line, who the fuck shot me? You know who it was.
Come get some, you son of a bitch!
Oh, what do you know?
Only the Mexican may know.
What happened to Pelissero?
Like how there was a fucking victory that happened when you became a zombie.
Sequel, this is what I mean when I say you have no situational awareness.
Oh!
Just,
I...
you see something, you shoot something before looking around if there's
anything else. I saw the zombie, there was no security door on my screen.
Still haven't read it.
Actually, I didn't even know this. You're so fuck you. Bullshit. Mechanic and bullshit. Thingy.
No bullshit griller.
Last I heard from Pelisaro, they'd set up the gun. Now it's up to you to finish the job. And make sure you bring my vehicle back. We can't afford to waste any more resources.
Some pipe bombs.
Oh wait, what the fuck did I just waste it on?
Let's make a move before I change my mind.
Shooting gorilla in the barrel. The way he says it, that's such a girl of a way to say it. Oh shit, sorry!
Need this!
Sorry!
They have the right idea. We just need to finish the job.
Oh, now I'm...
Shotgun here!
Damn!
Load the cannon!
First aid, actually, oh, no, first aid. Did you actually, did you buy barbed wire?
Shotgun over here!
I could have used it too.
I assume this is where Nemex just picked it up though?
Grenade here!
Yeah. Like some can spawn around here, but like, it's, you know, always randomized, so there's no guarantee level.
Oh, okay.
Let's look around, but still.
I think they like me a little too much!
Well, it has a 20% chance to be to okay. Not be used.
Someone was in a hurry. Huh? Looks like they SMG dropped their file.
No, but of it at least. What's that? Oh, at the start of each level, not like it's gonna matter, but fuck it, waste the money, why not?
Let's have all the shit right there. I want to load the cannon now.
I don't see anyone's name on it.
Before you do so.
Axe here.
In my hole, in my hands, I hold the golden dildo.
I'll sure, let's go. I could actually have to look inside, like, oh, is there still one in there? No, of course there isn't.
Don't do this!
Don't
do this! Reloading!
You got a face like a baboon's ass and smell twice as bad!
Tell her. Joining party. Wait, do we complete Act 1 or is there still one more?
No, that was Act 1.
Okay.
Now it's on to Act 2. And then 3, and then 4, and
wait,
then 5.
Wait, there's more acts or is it just 2 acts?
There's more.
Oh.
Why would there be more?
Great!
Because I only see two, one Act 1 and Act 2 there. That's it.
Oh, no, there's more.